Take my hand, run away with me. You and I, we were meant to be.
Will you have Caitlyn to be your wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance in the holiest state of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep her only to you as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Caitlyn, will you have Jeffrey to be your wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in the holiest state of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep him only to you as long as you both shall live?
I will.
I, Jeffrey.
I, Caitlyn.
Give myself to you.
Give myself to you.
To be your husband.
To be your wife.
In these things I promise you.
In these things I promise you.
I'll be faithful to you.
And honest with you. I will respect, trust, and care for you.
I'll forgive you as we have been forgiven.
And I will try with you.
To better understand ourselves.
The world and God.
Through the best and worst of what is to come.
Till death parts us. I give you this ring.
As a sign of my love and faithfulness.
And as a reminder, God's presence in our lives.
I now have the great pleasure of pronouncing them husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
Just who I am.